Well, that trail is really full now. You can see the wood chips actually poking off the top.